be in effect. Right now, there are none. 303-639-1111 also is available for you to learn about how the roads are looking from Denver and the approach into the mountains. But still coming up, we've got something really interesting to share with you. New product, something called QuickPoles. And you know what? Kirsten's got that topic.
Thank you so much, Ty. Yeah, you know what? Getting sometimes to and from the ski slopes can be its own dilemma. Joining us now is Stuart Starry. He's here with QuickPoles to tell us about some quick ways to pick up our skis and poles and get on the hill.
Yes,
thanks for being here.
This is my invention. It's called the QuickPole.
Uh-huh.
And what you can do with this pole is if you buy one, is you can take it and you can put it into your skis.
Okay.
And the beautiful thing about it is you can carry both poles and both skis in one hand.
So you can have the kids in the other arm.
Oh, you can hold your daughter's hand like this, or you can get a pair of the junior versions for them, and they can carry their own.
Yeah.
And that way everybody can get up down the hill very easily.
How did you come up with this invention, Stuart?
Well, let me show you the drop first real quick. That's how easy it is to dismount them.
Wow.
Yeah. And then you can just step right in because the bindings are in the position to ski once you pop them out, so you're ready to go. I invented this, ironically, about 6 years ago. I dropped my skis off my shoulder right here in Vail Village, up here in Vail Village, and got a good laugh from the gallery. And because of that, I thought I got to do something about this. And I thought about it for 3 years and never came up with a solution. And then 3 years later, it happened again up in Aspen.
Mm-hmm.
And I got frustrated, and I was reading Sky Mall on the plane on the way back, and it just popped into my head. And the very next morning, I was in a patent lawyer's office, and then we've been developing it for 3 years.
Well, I must say, because what's incredible about this is, I mean, the system itself. Do you have to buy these poles?
You do have to buy the entire pole.
Okay.
Okay, this is a quick pole. And the reason you have to buy the pole is a retrofit kit isn't very practical because we have a patent pending surface on the top of the pole.
All right, that's what I noticed.
Yeah, and it's built in, and that's what grabs the heel piece of the binding.
And so then you'd have to buy the binding and the poles.
You don't have to buy the binding. It works with most Alpine ski bindings. Okay. This is this particular model is a K2. And like you just put that in the heel piece, snap down, and lift.
So this actually
pulls the trigger and it releases.
With most bindings we can use
it. It does indeed. And there's another little interesting feature about it is it's easy to adjust for any person's size foot because you just slide it up and down the pole.
Okay.
And depending on how big your foot is, snap down and it's clamped into position.
That's great. So show us one more time so
we
can see this.
I don't want to take time adjusting it, but I can certainly do it with this one. You take the handle, put it in the heel piece, press down on the toe piece, and you're in.
Oh, and then it's just as easy to release.
Mm-hmm. And that's a quick pull.
Oh, what a great invention. So 3 years, and if I
3 years
came
of engineering and a lot of headaches, but we're here.
And so now what are people saying about it?
Oh, we get a really, really good response from both shop owners and consumers. When we were walking through the mall yesterday, people just turned their heads watching our photo shoot and just turning their heads and going, what is that? Where can I get those?
Yeah. How can I not have to carry them on my shoulder?
And the models loved them because all of our models were skiers.
Uh-huh.
They said, boy, when are these going to be on the retail market? And so,
when are they going to be on the retail market?
That's a good question. We are a little bit behind on our production schedule, but we are going to debut it at the snow show in Denver.
All right.
And then we'll be taking orders from that point on for delivery next year. So hopefully you'll see these all over ski shops next year.
And do you have a price range that you're thinking of how much
these
are going to cost?
This is the aluminum version, okay? And it is standing in a neutral black and white, although it's pretty, so it'll go with any pair of skis.
Okay.
It's going to be $79.95 to $85. We haven't quite got our cost model down yet, but we're working on it.
Well, worth it. And you get all the poles, not just the top
you
of it.
Get the whole pole. And it's an all mountain pole, and it's got a optional powder basket that we'll include with it because it's screw on, screw off.
Okay.
And it's got a nice performance strap, and the strap is designed so that you have to come up underneath so you hold it properly. So it's kind of a little bit of a safety feature. So you can't put the strap on wrong.
Well, and I have to say, when inventors actually use the product, it is incredible to see. You have thought through this whole thing down to strap.
I have.
And everything about it.
I appreciate that.
And now if we go online, do we go to quickpoles.com?
Yes, we do.
And we can put our orders in yet, or do we have to wait?
Well, we don't have our web store available. It'll be available probably around January 27th.
So just in time for next year.
Yeah, just in time for next year. But you can put your orders in, and we're really looking to roll this thing out from the retail perspective at the snow show, and then the retailer perspective at the snow show, and then the consumer perspective in the fall.
And now, will we see you? Are you coming out to the mountain? Will we see you on the slopes out here?
Hopefully. I haven't had a lot of time. I haven't had a lot of time to ski lately. We've been working so hard at the marketing.
But, okay, well, hopefully you can get back out.
You bet.
Okay, well, best option then. And also, 1-800-810-3060.
That's correct.
Call and
you
ask
can
questions.
Call and ask questions, yes. And you can also email info@quickpoles.com.
All right, great. Well, thanks so much for being here, Stuart.
You bet.
Making our lives easier to get on the hill. You got to love that. Stuart Starry with QuickPoles. We'll be right back.
All right, here we go. Look at everyone's. Yeah, the snow is falling. We are live here at the patio on the Beaver Creek Chop House. Everyone's doing their snow dance in the commercial breaks. We're going to do it live so you guys can all see it. We're going to move it over here because we got a great guest, folks. Being an inventor myself, I love this kind of stuff. Stuart Starry from QuickPoles here. Welcome to the show. Thanks for coming off the hill.
Thanks for having me. Appreciate
our pleasure. Now, for you skiers out there that find a lot of difficulty, well, I'll let you talk about it. You skiers, listen up. Tell us about this.
I'm one of those skiers that has to schlep their stuff around, and this invention was inspired in Colorado when I was up here at Vail and dropped the stuff off my shoulder. Thank goodness they were demos, but I got a good laugh out of the gallery, and gets a little bit of applause.
So there's a bunch of people watching you?
Oh, yeah, and I felt pretty bad about it. So I put my head to it and thought, there's got to be a better way to carry your stuff, and it didn't come to me.
Okay.
3 years later, a similar incident where I hit a guy in the face with the back end of my skis.
Wait a minute, I know you guys. Yeah, you have exactly. A lot of you guys around here.
Yeah. And I felt pretty bad about it, so I said, there's got to be a better way. And wouldn't you know, it just popped into my head on an airplane on the way back from that ski trip.
Really? Just
very
poof.
Next morning, I was in a patent lawyer's office. Yeah.
That's fantastic. And I can definitely appreciate all that whole. And that is not an easy process.
That's
it's a long, arduous process. So walk us through the thought process and how you came up with it and how you alleviated the issues and came up with QuickPoles.
Okay, well, this is a QuickPole.
Okay.
What a QuickPole does is it has a little patent-pending device on it that you put the heel piece over the handle, and then you snap this part into the clip in the toe piece, and there you have a handle for your ski.
So it pops in any standard regular binding, just as if a ski boot would pop in. You just kind of made the adapter on a pole, and it pops right in.
It's designed to fit most alpine ski bindings.
That is fantastic. So really, as a consumer, you don't have to do anything regarding skis or bindings. You just got to get the poles. The poles is the whole thing.
The pole's a secret, and one of the beautiful thing about the poles, it allows you to carry two poles and two skis in one hand. So look at me, I've got a free hand. How often do you see that on the slopes?
Not that often. I'd like to see more people with a free hand because I find more people all clutching everything and swinging the skis around. Now, how much weight can one of these carry? Just like, obviously an average ski is not too much.
They're designed to carry skis. They're made out of high strength plastic. And that's the quick release piece here.
That is definitely an easy quick release right there.
Yeah. So when you go up the slopes and you're ready and you get off the gondola. Now, what a beautiful thing about this also is that when you're skiing and you want to go up on the gondola, that was one of the things that inspired me was a difficulty I had at the gondola line.
Right.
And I was taking my skis off and throwing them over my shoulder to run to the gondola. So now I can just stick that tail end of that ski in.
Uh-huh.
I don't have to carry my poles on board anymore.
Those are nice and secure.
The gondola. I just grab right here where it says quick poles, lift up, and I'm go.
And you're gone. Now, how long have you had, Stuart, the working prototypes, the working product, how long have you had that going? And you must be getting a lot of questions from people.
We are getting a lot of strange stares when we walk through the malls with it. And then get a double take, and it's kind of been interesting. But
are these available on the market now for people watching? Can they get more information? Can they find these in the stores now?
They're not on the stores now. We are introducing it to the retail industry at the SIA Snow Show in Denver this year.
Okay.
And it should be in most retail stores and available online for the 2011 season.
For 2011 season. This is fantastic. Any idea right now what this will retail for? Because I know there's people out there watching there and they're going, right now there's like, I'm not sure what to say because that's such a cool idea. It's so simple, so perfect.
We've got a price range. We have this is the aluminum version.
Okay.
And this one will retail for somewhere between $79 and $89 per pair.
So it's not that far off the cost of a regular good pair of poles.
And for that functionality, what's another $30?
Absolutely.
And also, we're going to have a carbon fiber version.
Okay.
Okay. It's going to be ultra-light, 100% carbon fiber. So it's going to be very light and very functional, low swing weight. It's going to be a nice pole, and it's going to be about $120.
That's very reasonable for something that brings that much convenience. Is it set up to show us one more time how that pops in there? That is just fantastic because, like I said, there's skiers out there that have this problem. You see people every day have this problem, and this absolutely alleviates it with such a simplicity involved.
Down,
just pops right in.
The binding, the toe piece, and there you go. You want to release it? Pull the trigger, and it's done.
That's fantastic.
Make sure you snap that on before you go skiing.
And then you're ready to roll. And it's so small, it's almost not even there. It's as if it's non-existent.
Yeah, it's not a heavy piece, and it's high on the pole, so it doesn't do much to the swing weight whatsoever.
There you
and
go.
A nice ergonomic handle.
It's right there.
Okay, and we've got a little QuickPoles logo on the top of the handle.
Gotta love it.
And
this is
our patent-pending surface that grabs the heel piece.
So next year we'll start.
A nice ergonomic strap.
We'll start keeping an eye off this next year, right?
Yeah.
Stuart Starry, thank you so much.
You
amazing
bet.
Job.
All right.
Very cool
you.
To see this stuff. We will see more of this stuff in the future. We'll have you back on. Right now, we got a new segment here on Off the Hill called Gear with Greg. Greg Elliott, our gear guy, is going to show you all kinds of new products and gear and things, gadgets that hit in the market. So check it out here on Off the Hill, presented by the Copper Room.